Both these blue paragraphs have multiple line spacing, and it's 1.08. And obviously this space here in this paragraph is bigger than the space between these lines, but that's the whole idea, is that the line spacing is determined by the existing font size. So think of that height as the 1 in the 1.08. So you take the 1 and then add 8% more. So you, because you're starting with something bigger here, you have a bigger space in this font, even though they both have the same multiple 1.08 line spacing. And most importantly, I want you to know that a new blank document with the normal style has this extra line spacing. If we took this and change it to single spacing, just when I hover over, watch it compress a little bit, just gets a little bit closer. And so they've added the 8% of space for better readability instead of the old single spaced, which you could still get if you do a file new and for whatever reason it's not showing up here right now, but it would usually be single spaced document.